play a hard one and then put it short.
Championships, a lot of pressure.
I think short pimpled players that hit the ball flat.
About that over break, that's interesting. 9-4. Been playing incredibly well over the past year and a half. Oh no, it was 2015.
11-4.
She took the Super Series, but out here.
Has obviously played in finals before. So
when you're attacking into the long pips, that it keeps coming back heavier and heavier using your spin can become overwhelming. They're over the table, and she's alternating, attacking, yeah, maybe every other shot.
On who they're playing against and on the style of playing, and of course because she's Ito is hitting one, pushing one, it's difficult for her to get in. So here she hasn't had that opportunity really.
Got a game on. Just leading by one. In front of it. Somewhere.
Table.
The under the table side's been shot, and that's it. Mima Ito's got her mom here in the crowd, Jill.
Well, I know how she must be feeling. I know when my daughter used to play, I used to feel sick.
Love.
Who knows? I hope it continues.
5-9.
Long Sun. And a patient spin shot, two in a row, doesn't to give a chance to Kim Song-hee.
Pedometer on her, see how much distance she's traveled.
But still, the tension builds. Some loose balls and some errors here and there.
7-6.
She has done it after all those opportunities, and there's the emotion, tears of joy. Look at this. Following in the footsteps of Ai Fukuhara, and what an emotional performance. It's contagious like the yawn. After all the struggles, five games, the end of the dreams of Korea.